The whole show is about like a society where women are oppressed and like everything is controlled. Anyone outside of the society is evil. Yeah. But get this, the main actress that plays the character that hates the cult is in Scientology.
Really?
Isn't that crazy?
That actress that I love?
She's actually a Scientologist. Shit. So she's full of baloney.